Welcome. I'm David Singleton, producer of King Crimson 50. And I recall Robert Fripp telling them that there was no such thing as the track was about 7 inches 30 long.